Here they come. They're off. LD's LC is under urging on the far outside, but there goes Dream Dish. Best of a Wolf and Simply Red. Now it's a four-way battle for the lead. Dream Dish, you're in leader, but LD's LC circling horses and LD's LC with a rush. Powers on by. It's Dream Dish second, 2 lengths, Best of a Wolf. Third, number length and a quarter, Simply Red. Followed by Scalpum, Sweet Lady Kenwood. 2 lengths back to Torbry. 3 lengths back to Magic Trick. Wasted Energy trailing. And from the outside, Dream Dish up to take command. 30 and to the quarter, and Dream Dish leads up the back stretch of length. LD's LC, second 2 lengths, it's Best of a Wolf. Third now by 2 lengths, followed on the outside. Here comes Magic Trick on the roll. But first of her, here comes Best of a Wolf, heading for the half-mile juncture. And Best of a Wolf up on the outside to challenge Dream Dish for the lead. Halfway home, 1-0, 1-2. Now they drive into the far turn. And Best of a Wolf is your new leader. Magic Trick is on the attack. Second, Dream Dish is right there in third. Followed on the outside of us is by Simply Red. On the outside, that Sweet Lady Kenwood. Out of the turn, now racing to the top of the stretch. A battle up front. Best of a Wolf. Magic Trick racing at him. Here they come, turning for home. Best of a Wolf cuts the corner. Magic Trick racing at him. Second, Dream Dish is right there in third. Dream Dish looking for racing room. Through the stretch, Best of a Wolf has the lead. Magic Trick on the outside. Here comes Simply Red charging. And Simply Red, under urging with a rush, takes command. Between horses, Scalpum moving right with him. Your leader as they come to the wire is Simply Red. And Simply Red is showing the way at the wire. It is Simply Red by 3. Torbry up for second. And the pick three, ladies and gentlemen, of 1, 2, 3, $2,181.60. $2,181.60 on the pick three. First half of the twin trifecta, 500.